just played first on for the Sapup anniversary party today.
Flight of the Conchords was pretty exciting, and we met them as well, which was cool. It's cool seeing Falls.
Yeah, we toured with them earlier in the year, so it was nice to see them again.
The band has been through a lot of lineup changes, and today was our first show as a two-piece, and it was pretty strange. It was a pretty rough show for us, but it was not because of that, but because of the sound. But yeah, it's kind of weird with just two people. We've been three people for a while.
And, before that, we were
four, five, and then
at some point, I think we were seven or eight.
And
now it's just two.
Yeah, but me and Amy have known each other for a really long time. Our parents are, our dads are surfing buddies from Auckland.
Yeah. Going to school together since they were five, so we've known each other our whole lives.
Most of the time. On Thursday or Friday, we go to Chicago. We're not touring right at the moment, but next weekend we play at a festival called the Pitchfork Music Festival in Chicago, and then we do a tour straight after that with a band from Nebraska called Tillinora. Today was really strange on stage, and that's the first time it's happened, where I could hear almost nothing through our foldback monitors. It's not funny. We have these tracks that we play through it's really boring, actually. A lot of the songs off the album that we just released were, a lot of them were written overseas, basically, just incidentally, I guess. Like, four of the songs were recorded, four or five of them were recorded around the same time, and they kind of had a similar sound, or at least similar instrumentation, I didn't know what genre they were, so I just kind of assumed it was some sort of worldy kind of pop music or something. Whatever that means. I don't write songs very quickly, so songs that were done a year later sounded quite different. So that's why it kind of went down a different path.
Oh,